वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। सो चैतन्य महाप्रभु हैज गिवन अस, इट इज इन द शास्त्र, चैतन्य महाप्रभु हैज पॉइंटेड आउट द आचार्य'स बिजनेस, एवरीथिंग इज देयर इन द शास्त्र। आचार्य डज नॉट इन्वेंट एनीथिंग, दैट इज नॉट आचार्य। आचार्य सिंपली पॉइंट्स आउट हियर इज द थिंग, जस्ट लाइक इन द डार्कनेस ऑफ नाइट we cannot see anything perfectly or cannot see anything, but when there is sunrise, the sunrise effect of sunrise is that we can see things as they are. The things are not manufactured, there is already the things are all the houses, the town, and everything is there. But when there is sunrise, we can see everything nicely. Similarly, acharya or incarnation, they do not create anything. They simply give the light to see things as they are. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu pointed out this verse from Brihad Naradiya Purana. The verse was already in the Brihad Naradiya Purana. Harinnama 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 iva kevalam kalo nastiva 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 gatiyannata. This verse was already there in the Brihad Naradiya Purana, the indication of our activities in the age of Kali. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he pointed out, although he is Krishna himself, he could manufacture so many things, but he did not do so. That is Acharya. Acharya will not manufacture any new type of religion, a new type of phrase of Hare Krishna mantra. That is not potent. This, just like Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is in the Shastra. So that is potential. That if we add and subtract something from these 16 words, that is my manufacture. That will have not the potency. They do not understand it. They are thinking, if they can manufacture some new line, adding with Hare Krishna, then he becomes particularly noted. But he spoils the whole thing, that is it. He does not make any new thing. The new thing he does, he spoils the whole thing. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never did so. Although he is Krishna himself, he stuck to the point of Shastra. Krishna, he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. He also indicates, jasastra vidhim siddhya vattati kamakara na siddhim sabhava. He indicates that nobody can give up the injunction of the Shastra. Brahma sutra padaischaiva hetumad vi vininnikam. Krishna says, he can give whatever he says, that is Shastra, that is Veda. But still, he gives reference to the Shastra. So, Acharya's duty is to point out the Shastric injunction. They are already there in the Vedas. His duty is, just like there are so many medicines. If you go to a drug store, all of them are medicines. But the experienced physician, he gives you a medicine which is particularly suitable for you. You cannot say, sir, why you are selecting medicine? You can give anyone bottle. That is nonsense. Not anyone. The particular body, a particular bottle, and a particular medicine which is suitable for you, the experienced physician gives you. He is acharya. So, you cannot say that everything is medicine, Whichever bottle I take, that's all right. No, that's not. This is going on. Jatamat tatva. Why jatamat tatva? The particular moth which is suitable for you at a particular time, that should be accepted. Not any other moth. So similarly, in this age, in this Kali Yuga, where people are very short living, duration of life is very short, they are unfortunate, they are very slow, and they take to unauthorized means of religious principles. They are prone to so many disturbances of life. Therefore, this particular medicine for this age, as given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Harirnama, Harirnama, Harirnama iva kevalam, kalo nastiva, nastiva, nastiva gatirannakha. Prabhu kahe ya haite sarva siddhi hai veto. So, we should take the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who has especially incarnated himself in this age, Kali Yuga. Kalo sankirtanai praya jajanti hi sumedha. This is the Shastric injunction. Krishna Varnang Tisha Krishna Sanga Pangasta Parsadam Jagai Sankirtanai Praya Jajantihi Sumedha. This is the injunction in the Shastra that this form of the Lord, who is accompanied by his associates, Sanga Pangasta Parsadam. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is always associated with Sri Advaita Prabhu, Sri Nityananda Prabhu, Sri Gadadhar Prabhu, Sri Srivasa Prabhu. Therefore, the process of worship is Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhar, Srivasadi Gaur Bhaktavin. That is perfect process. Not to cut short. No, as it is indicated. This is indication in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Krishna Varnang Tisha Krishna Sanga Pangasapa. So when we have to worship Lord Chaitanya, we worship with his associates. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhar, Srivasadi Gaur Bhakta. No, that's short method. So that is Shastric injunction. So in order to get rid of the sinful activities of this age, it is already prescribed in the Shastra and confirmed by the greatest authority, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Cetadatmanamarjanam bhava mahadabhagni nirbhapanam. So we should all take to this Mahamantra, chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,